Introduction. In ultra-wideband, UWB, systems, extremely short pulses are used. These pulses can provide data with high bit rate. They usually occupy ultra-wideband in the frequency domain. The spectrum of frequencies reserved for these systems is 3.1 to 10.6 GHz. Examples of UWB signal applications are communications, radar and imaging systems, ILO and BATRA, 2006, Shantz, 2005. Planar antennas are widely used in UWB systems because of their low cost of fabrication, low size, and simple structure. Some examples of conventional planar monopoles antennas with rectangular, triangular and circular geometries are presented in Chen and Chia, 2006. One of the deficiencies of the rectangular monopole is its relatively small matching bandwidth, which is about 80%, Amon, 1999. This value is smaller than the full bandwidth of the UWB systems, which is 110%, the frequency range is 3.1 to 10.6 GHz. Some techniques can be used to enlarge the bandwidth of planar monopole antenna. For this purpose, modifications of the ground plane and a T-aperture in the geometry of the antenna were made, Hong et al., 2006. N. Valderas et al., 2006. A monopole planar antenna with a folded patch was used, and antennas with elliptical geometries were analyzed in Abash and Biakovsky, 2008. To improve the impedance bandwidth, a technique of combining microstrip and linear antennas with parasitic loops is used. This technique is based on minimizing the reactive energy stored in the near zone of the radiator. This is achieved because the two elements possess opposite average reactive energy. In this work, we analyze four planar UWB antennas with cuts at the edges and parasitic loops. The antennas investigated are a rectangular monopole with two loops, a rectangular monopole with four loops, a rectangular monopole with cuts at the edges, and a rectangular monopole with cuts at the edges and two parasitic loops. To enlarge the matching bandwidth, the dimensions of the antennas were optimized with cut and try method. For the numerical analysis, some method of moments, MOM, codes were developed, Harrington, 1968. For comparison, some calculations were made using the software IE3D.